Kids often sleep through their alarms, but what about the one that could save their life?
The standard smoke detector is about equivalent of an alarm clock being about 2 feet away from you.
Is your family prepared for a fire?
A fire is so fast.
They sleep real hard.
Tonight at 10, KWWL puts one family to the test. How long did it take them to respond?
You can't wait for the fire to come before you address it.
False alarm, tonight at 10 on KWWL.